So this is demoing the distributed synchronization for video playback on the Android operating system using multiple devices. We're going to go to this bottom one right here and click the play button. Then we're going to go to the smaller one, hit the pause button. Go to the medium one, hit the play button. They should all be synced up.